say that's a woman that digs you, right? But you don't really like her that way. Now, how do you let her down real easy so her feelings aren't hurt, but you don't get burned for crisp and eat? How you do that?
Just tell her she's not your true love. Everyone knows what happens when you find your...
Hey!
The sooner we get to Duloc, the better.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna love it there, princess. It's beautiful.
And what if my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad, what's he like?
Well, let me put it this way, princess.
Men of Farquaad's stature are in short supply.
Oh, no, Jack. There are those who think little of him.
Stop it, both of you. You know, you're just jealous that you could never measure up to a great ruler like Lord Farquaad.
Yeah.
Well, maybe you're right, princess. But I'll let you do the measuring when you see him tomorrow.
Tomorrow? It'll take that long? Shouldn't we stop to make camp?
No, that'll take longer. We can keep going.
But there's robbers in the woods.
Whoa, time now, Shrek. Camp is definitely starting to sound good.
Hey, come on. I'm scarier than anything we're going to see in this forest.
I need to find somewhere to camp now.
Okay.
Hey, over here.
Shrek, we can do better than that.
No, it's perfect. It just needs a few homey touches.
Homey touches? Like what?
A door? Well, Jefferson, I can say goodnight.
You want me to come in there and read you a bedtime story? Because I will.
I said goodnight.
Shrek, what are you doing?
Oh, come on. I was just kidding.